Alright, so pretty much what I have for the catfish is this strawberry prepared dough bait. It's for catfish and carp. I already hooked it on. This is not how it says to use it on a bag, but I'm just try it out this way. And I already dipped it in water. That's what you're supposed to do before casting it up. So I'm gonna go ahead and cast this one out. And I'm gonna go ahead and rig up the other pole. Alright, so I got tired of using two poles for catfishing or carp fishing. So, and I do see that there's a lot of little bluegill, so I'm gonna catch some bluegill. Well, I'm gonna try to. And I'm just gonna use a little balls of bread. Caught a little bluegill or sunfish on the retrieve. This bluegill looks like albino, kind of. Sick. And all I'm using is a little piece of that carp / catfish strawberry bait. It's working pretty good. I'm just snapping it on like this. And casting it out with the bobber. I got a frog. What the heck? Today's just been crazy. Chill. I don't know what type of frog this is. Or a toad? Who knows? That's sick. It's a bullfrog. Oh shit. I'm sure. No, I'm gonna. What kind of frog is this? And this carp, this catfish and carp bait. I caught bluegill on it. Caught a frog on it. Don't know what kind it is.